President, please be seated.
Next, the chamber objected to the request for extra time by Nunjia Defense Team.
La chambre objecte à la requête de temps supplémentaire.
Because this will have
a
big impact on the scheduling of the chamber.
Le programme de la chambre sont importantes.
And the Nunjia Defense Team also requested
for
an oral submission on the invitation of another
la possibilité de
witness.
Des remarques orales
now I give
sur
the floor to the
Nunjia
Defense Team to continue putting questions to the witness.
À présent la parole pour poser des questions aux témoins.
The ruling is completely unclear to me.
Let me clarify.
Ce n'est pas très clair pour
you
moi,
made a submission this morning, just before
matin,
we started.
Vous avez
we have scheduling
commencer,
issues as it is. If we extend the time now in these current circumstances, we end up having to reschedule a video link on Monday, because obviously this is has a knock-on effect. So the general recommendation is, if there are issues with time allocations, raise them earlier, not at a time when it becomes basically impossible or extremely difficult to accommodate them.
Il est difficile de tenir compte de votre demande,
that is utter nonsense, Judge
Fens,
and you know it.
There is
no scheduling problem at all.
Counsel,
no,
watch your language.
No, I will not watch my language.
No,
I will certainly not watch my language.
Maître Copeau, non.
This is the chief of the photography unit.
C'est le
you
chef
have an
de
imposter
de
and coming to testify.
Vous avez
and
un
this is
a
very important
witness
when it comes to S21, and you just say no.
Counsel, if you can, after we are done, make a reasoned
si
request why we should recall him, we will consider
nous avons
that.
Terminé, formulez une requête pour que ce témoin soit rappelé et nous nous penchons sur votre requête.
Mr. Witness, let me continue. Let me follow up.
Monsieur le témoin, je vais poursuivre.
From the prosecution in relation to NEM-M,
je vais rebondir sur une objection de l'accusation par rapport à NEM-M avant de passer
process.
Au processus de photographie à proprement parler.
The lawyer of Kusumpan was kind enough to remind me of NEM-M's answer
pour me rappeler
to the question about him being the chief of the photographers.
And let me read to you what he said. Then I will ask your reaction. Et voici ce qu'il dit. Je vais vous demander de réagir.
The 21st of April, just before 9:45, NEM-N said the following, and I quote, I came back from China in the training. I did not hold a higher position, but I considered myself the chief. But in there, it was divided into two parts. And as I said earlier,
il y avait deux parties,
I
was
a squad chief,
moi,
and
String
was a quad squad chief as well.
Était aussi le chef
I learned all the techniques in China, such as
Chine,
filmmaking,
comme par exemple,
developing
faire
photographs,
films, comment
map drawing,
des photos, comment
and although I was not specialized in those fields,
et même si je
I had more knowledge
dans
in that
domaines,
area
je m'y
than the others.
Que tous les
that is why I
c'est
considered myself to be the chief.
Que j'étais le chef.
Can you give a reaction to that,
quelle
please,
est votre réaction, Monsieur le Témoin, à cela,
about what
à ce qui a été dit par Monsieur NEM-M?
I felt it's a joke.
Réponse, c'est une blague.
Because NEM-M was too young at that time.
NEM-M était beaucoup trop jeune à cette époque.
And he said that he had been sent to study in China.
Il a dit qu'il a été envoyé étudier
I
en
do
Chine.
Not believe at all
moi,
that he knew or possessed such
seconde.
Skills because
je
he was too young.
Qu'il connaissait, qu'il avait ses compétences ou qu'il avait ses connaissances parce qu'il était bien trop jeune.
You said earlier he didn't even know how to put a film in
vous
the camera.
Vous avez dit un peu plus tôt qu'il ne savait même pas mettre une pellicule dans un appareil photo.
Earlier in this respect,
rappelons ce que vous avez dit un petit peu plus tôt.
NEM-M lying about his role as photographer at S21?
En tant que photographe à S21?
Ah, but may I?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Because when he arrived, he did not possess any knowledge
in photography. À la photographie.
So when he said that he
Donc,
had been sent to study in China and he was the squad chief, that was not true.
C'est
because
faux.
At my place, there were only three of us who
Parce
were
que là
in charge
j'étais,
of photography.
Trois seulement à nous occuper
thank
de la
you,
photographie.
Mr. Witness. Now let me move on to the actual
Merci,
taking of photos
in
the compound of S21.
De la photographie
Mr. President, with your leave,
dans l'enceinte de S21.
I
Monsieur
would
le
like
avec votre
to show
je souhaite faire remettre aux témoins
photos
ou montrer aux témoins des photos.
Listed in a document E3/9214.
Ce sont les photos qui apparaissent dans le document E3/9214. Il s'agit d'un ensemble de photos qui a été prises à S21.
What I would like to suggest is that I give the binder with all those photos
remettre le dossier avec toutes ces
witness.
Photos aux témoins.
Meanwhile,
pendant ce temps,
my team will
mon
put on the screen
va faire projeter
the photos,
à l'écran les photos
that are in this binder and in this E3 document,
dans ce
and I'm going to ask the witness
E3,
to scroll through those photos. Meanwhile, we'll also scroll through the photos so that you can see it on the screen.
Temps pour que
just
tout
for
puisse
the record, then taking into consideration
Fems,
the previous experience, have you marked anything on these documents?
No,
none
whatsoever, because I'm not sure what he is going
tout,
to recognize, so there's no
marks.
Exactement
ce dont il va se souvenir, c'est pourquoi il n'y a aucune marque sur ces photos.
President Court Officer, please take the documents from the Defense Counsel Phan Nguyen Chia to
Président,
the witness.
Président, huissier d'audience, veuillez faire remettre le dossier au témoin.
So, with your leave, Mr. President, hopefully the AV unit can put the content of this photo map on the screen as well, so that the public is in a position to follow.
Vont pouvoir être projetées à l'écran afin que le public puisse également suivre.
President, the chamber granted your request.
President,
AV unit, please display it on the screen.
Service technique veuille diffuser les photos à l'écran.
President, the floor is given to Judge Lavergne.
À la parole du président.
Oui, Maître Copé, vous avez donné la référence
yes,
E3/9214. Cette référence correspond à la liste
this
des photos. C'est une liste nominative.
Et
est-ce que vous pouvez nous donner les références des photos
Can
elles-mêmes?
Can you give us the reference of the photos themselves, please?
As a matter of fact, it is E3/9214A.
C'est, à vrai dire, le E3/9214.
So petit
a. Vous trouverez toutes les photos.
Also used by, the prosecution,
c'est un document qui a également été utilisé par l'accusation dans son examen
photos,
de Niem N, dans son interrogatoire de Niem N. Il s'agit des photos qui nous ont été remises par le CDCAM et au dos desquels figurent des annotations manuscrites.
Maybe to facilitate things, Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président, afin de faciliter
useful if the court officer would sit next to
il serait peut-être judicieux que l'huissier d'audience reste assis
witness,
au côté
Mr. Witness,
du témoin.
I'm seeing that you're already
Monsieur le témoin, je vois que
flipping the pages.
Vous êtes déjà en train de parcourir
me,
le document.
Do the same thing on screen.
Permettez-moi de faire de même à l'écran.
Deputy co-prosecutor, you may have the floor.
Yes, thank you. I don't have a E3/9214A, but I do have these photographs just for the court's reference in case anyone else is having trouble finding them as
E3/9837.
They're also known, by the way, as E394.1. It is a set of original or copies of original
Il y a également le document E394.1, c'est un ensemble de photos
now,
d'époque.
Mr. Witness, I have showed you
désigner ce même
photos
bien, monsieur le témoin,
that were presumably
je vous ai présenté
made
des photos,
at S21.
Les photos dont on suppose
qu'elles ont été prises à S21. Any of those photos?
Reconnaissez-vous ces photos?
I cannot recall all of them because
le témoin,
there were,
je ne me rappelle pas
there
de
were
toutes
only
ces photos.
Three of us who were the photographers. If
car
it was not me who was the one who took photo, those photos,
si, si
it was the other two members of my team.
L'un des deux autres membres de mon équipe. Question.
I apologize for not making myself clear. Mr. Witness, I'm not asking you to identify any of the people that you see. I just want to ask you to flip through the pages and to tell me if these photos were photos that were taken at S21. Do you recognize the size, the way these photos looked as coming from S21?
Façon dont, dont ces photos ont été prises.
Réponse. Oui, c'est exact.
At S21, sometimes the photos were taken of those individuals who were standing against the walls.
Parfois, les photos étaient prises de personnes qui étaient debout contre un mur.
Mr. President,
la défense.
The moment the witness is answering questions, the screen
Monsieur
does not show the photos, so maybe
les photos
with your leave,
n'ont pas apparu à l'écran au moment où le témoin a répondu.
You can be instructed to keep the photos on the screen so that everyone can follow.
De maintenir les photos à l'écran pour que tout le monde puisse suivre.
Mr. Witness, these photos were taken at S21.
Ces photos ont été prises à S21.
If we scroll a bit further,
si
you can see that every page is being
document,
followed by the backside of the particular photo.
Que sur chaque photo, y a
and
un
every
endo.
Photo has a text on the back of it. Can you have a look at these the backsides of these photographs, please?
Pouvez-vous regarder l'endo de ces photographies?
After the photos were taken, we developed them and we sent them to T.
Nous les avons développées et envoyées à T.
Probably T was the one who wrote the information.
T était probablement celui-là qui a écrit ces informations.
Can you please look a bit further and see if you actually recognize
continuez de regarder
the handwriting of Sousty,
pour voir si vous reconnaissez l'écriture de Sousty.
Or because I'm not sure if the handwriting is always the same.
Je ne suis pas sûr
can
si
you
l'écriture
please have a look at the text
est toujours la
the
même.
Back side of these
pouvez-vous
photos?
Regarder le texte au verso des photos? Réponse à l'époque, je ne savais pas
after
qui
we developed
a
the photos,
écrit.
After we trimmed them up, then we sent
photos,
them to Sousty.
Nous les avons examinés, triés, puis envoyés
and
à
probably he was the one who actually organized the information as
c'est probablement lui qui a organisé
regarding
l'information.
The entry date, for example.
En ce qui concerne la date d'entrée, par
that
exemple.
Makes sense.
La défense,
Mr. Witness,
cela fait du sens.
What you're saying,
malgré ce que vous dites, monsieur le témoin,
Nem N, in this courtroom
Nem
said
N
it was
dans ce
prétoire,
a dit
on the back of all those photos.
Que c'est votre écriture qui apparaissait
that,
au dos de ces photos. Pouvez-vous réagir?
Uh,
I do not accept what was said by Nguyen N. And my duties was to take photos and to develop them.
As
for the writing of the names and the date,
quant à l'écriture,
it was another responsibility that is under Sousti.
Cela relevait de Sousti.
Thank you.
La défense, merci.
Mr. Witness, now, if you flip the pages and you have a look at all those photos,
tournez les pages,
and maybe we can see that on the screen as well.
Toutes les photos.
You can see that
on
all those people in the first part of the folder, the binder, they have a number
figurant à la première partie de ce classeur
on their chest.
Porte un numéro à la poitrine.
Do you see that? Do you see that these people on the photo?
Voyez-vous ces personnes sur ces photographies qui portent des numéros?
For example, for myself, in order to, as a precaution, I put the number for those for the photographies.
Je marquais
and whoever took the photo would use the numbering on the
people that they took. Numérotait le nombre de personnes photographiées.
And there is no set system on the numbering of people who entered on a particular day.
In fact, it was the photographer,
as in my case, then we use our own numbering for the photographs that we took for that particular day.
Pour les photos prises un jour donné. Et c'était le cas pour moi.
Did it also happen,
la défense,
when you have a look at these photos, did it also happen
lorsque
that,
vous regardez ces photos,
at days,
est-il arrivé
no prisoners would arrive and that you would,
que certains jours, aucun prisonnier n'arrivait
would have arrived
et vous
and
deviez
then started photographing them and numbering
que
them.
Des prisonniers arrivent en nombre suffisant pour commencer à les photographier et à les numéroter.
The numbering is not to denote the date.
La numérotation
it was the
ne portait
photographer's
pas indication de date.
Identification as, for example, on this particular day, how many photographs that I took and
refer to the number.
And as for number, he did the same.
Tel tel
so
jour.
If any of
cela
the photos was damaged, then
si
we would know as to which number
ça,
was
si
damaged.
Des photos endommagées, on savait exactement.
And as I said, there was no fixed numbering system for
a
daily entry.
Pour les entrées quotidiennes.
When I took a camera with me, I knew that I could take more than 30 photos for that film roll.
And
for that reason, a number was set for that particular
raison pour laquelle
day.
Un numéro était assigné
let me, in this regard,
ce jour particulier.
To you what you have
la
said
défense,
to the
je vais vous donner lecture de ce que vous avez dit aux enquêteurs.
This is what you said.
Ce que vous avez dit.
I wish to explain that among the three of us, sometimes
que parmi nous trois,
I did not go. They went.
Parfois,
je
n'y allais pas, mais eux, ils s'y rendaient. Et parfois, très peu de prisonniers arrivaient, comme je l'ai dit, 4 ou 5 personnes. On les gardait pendant 4 ou 5 jours pour attendre un nombre plus important de prisonniers avant qu'ils ne soient photographiés afin d'utiliser une seule bobine de pellicule à la fois. Est-ce exact?
Because of not wanting to waste a film roll, you sometimes waited for
pour ne pas gaspiller
more prisoners to arrive
des bobines de pellicule, vous attendiez que davantage de prisonniers arrivent avant de prendre des photos. Est-ce exact?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse 8 est exacte.
Because every time we develop the negative and then we had to cut it, it means we would lose two slots or two slots for the photographs.
Il fallait couper, il fallait les couper,
so for that reason, we had to keep the film roll in the camera until we use them up.
Il fallait donc conserver les rouleaux de pellicule
so if,
pour
for
pouvoir
instance,
les utiliser plus tard.
I see a number 32 on the chest of a prisoner.
Je vois par exemple le numéro 32
that is photo
à la poitrine d'un prisonnier,
page P01223720,
182
arriving prisoner 32 on
a
day.
Est-ce que cela veut dire que c'est le prisonnier qui est entré un jour donné,
a number of a much bigger group of prisoners that had arrived on various days.
Ou faisait-il partie d'un nombre plus grand de prisonniers arrivés sur plusieurs jours?
Sometimes prisoner arrives. And there were 32 of them, and that number would identify that particular prisoner.
Et le numéro
and
assigné
for example, if on another day
donné.
There were 20 prisoners,
si
then I would start first with number 1 and ran until number 20.
À numéroter de 1 à 20.
Right. Now, if you would be so kind and go to
La Défense.
In your folder. The second
Veuillez vous
part
reporter
of,
à la deuxième partie du classeur,
photos,
la deuxième partie des photos
officer, it's
dans le classeur.
The tab number two,
c'est l'intercalaire numéro 2.
That is page,
à la page
P01223764. And if we can put that on the screen with your leave, Mr.
Vont
President, as well.
Ce document à l'écran avec votre permission, Monsieur le Président.
Every unit, please, show that page on the screen.
La régie veut bien projeter cette page à l'écran.
Yes, and if we can scroll a bit further so we can see more photos.
Déroulons le document pour voir davantage
Witness,
de photos.
It seems that the tagging or the numbering of these prisoners are not the same as the prisoners that I showed you before. Now all those prisoners have in front of them not
de
a mere number,
je vous ai
but
présenté tantôt.
A text
ces non pas
and a date,
tout un numéro, mais
presumably
un
of entry.
Date
now it seems that this was
probable.
A method that was used starting in early 78. Is that correct? And if yes, can you tell us how that went about?
Est-ce exact?
The change of numbering and tagging.
Comment le changement dans l'étiquetage et la numérotation s'est produit?
As for the photographs which were taken at
Réponse
the front and to the side.
Les photos prises de face
this
et de profil.
This practice was used in late 1978.
Répond à une pratique qui a été mise en œuvre en fin 1978.
And that was easier for the identification and it was
C'était
those instructions that two photos should be taken
d'identifier
one at the front and one to the side
que deux photos
as well
devaient
as
être prises l'une
entry
de face
date,
de
at the
profil.
Front.
Ainsi que la date d'entrée marquée
I will get back to this, but,
pour la photo de face.
Is it, besides of
J'y reviendrai.
The issue of two photos, is it correct
Outre
that,
cette question de
the numbering
la prise de deux photos, est-ce exact
78,
que en début 1978, la numérotation a changé
plates,
avec l'utilisation
with a date on it,
des
and
étiquettes
the prisoner on it,
portant
and
la date d'entrée, le nom du prisonnier.
Is that correct?
Est-ce exact?
The changes to facilitate the confusions between the photographer and the names of that particular prisoner.
La confusion entre
That's why the date of entry and the name is affixed on the front at the front of the folder.
Et le nom avait été marqué.
Do you recall what the system of numbering was?
La défense. Vous rappelez-vous quel était le système de numérotation?
You see not only a date and a name, but you can also see the number
et le nom,
used,
mais également
for
le numéro
prisoner.
Utilisé was pour un prisonnier particulier.
A quarterly system?
Était-ce
was it a
un
monthly system?
Trimestriel, mensuel?
How did the numbering go? Do you
comment
remember?
Se faisait la numérotation? Vous en souvenez-vous?
Yes.
Réponse oui.
As I said, the three of us were the one who
comme
used the
c'est nous trois
system of numbering
qui utilisions
and,
le système de numérotation.
Individual system.
C'était un système individuel.
And there is no fixed date of numbering system to identify the total number of the prisoners.
Système de numérotation fixe pour identifier le nombre total de prisonniers.
I understand, but
la défense, je comprends.
If we start at the first number of these
si on commence,
the first set of these photos page
dans la première série de photos, page
01 223 764 764, I see prisoners with number 312
avec le numéro
359 659 659 662. What does that number say? Is that
que
are you saying that this is used by each of you individually?
Que ces
and
numéros
if yes,
étaient utilisés
how were you able to recognize that that particular photo was taken either by you
si oui,
or
comment
by your two colleagues, Song and Nit?
Série de photos avait été prise par vous ou par vos deux collègues Song et Nit.
It is difficult for me to recollect what was done by Nit and Song as to the numbering system they use.
Et Song faisaient en termes de numérotation.
During
et quel système
the latter part, I usually use Song to take photos.
Dans la
and
dernière
I
partie
only
du
occasionally
régime,
myself
je demandais à Song
to
de prendre
photos.
Les photos et je ne faisais les photos qu'occasionnellement.
My last question in relation to these photos for now.
Dernière question relative à ces photos
officer,
pour l'instant.
If you would be so kind and to go to tag number 3.
Allez, s'il vous plaît, à l'intercalaire numéro 3, Monsieur le Président, c'est à la page 0.
P01223835. With your leave, we can also have it shown on
avec
the screen.
Avec votre permission, on peut projeter ce document à l'écran également.
Mr. Witness, these are photos.
Monsieur le témoin.
Of
voici des photos.
What seems to be cadres, but without a number.
De ce qui semble être des cadres, mais qui ne portent aucun numéro à la poitrine.
If you would be so kind to flip through the pages.
Vous pouvez parcourir.
Do you
les
recognize
pages du document.
These photos? Were they taken by
et
you
me dire
or by
si
your
vous reconnaissez
colleagues?
Ces documents, ces photos, pardon, ont-elles été prises par vous ou par vos deux collègues?
The photos of those who wore caps.
Les photos de ceux qui portent
des casquettes. Staff or workers.
Représentent
or prisoners who were brought in at the beginning, since they did not have a number displayed on
au début,
the front.
Puisqu'ils n'ont pas de numéro affiché.
But prisoners who were photographed without wearing any caps or hat, they
les
were prisoners who were brought in by vehicles.
Sans casquette, sont ceux
amenés and these
par
photos
véhicule.
Were taken initially,
ces
that's why there was no numbering system used.
au début, raison pour laquelle aucun système de numérotation n'a été utilisé, la défense. J'ai plusieurs autres questions à vous poser,
mais vu la contrainte de temps, je vais passer
au développement de ces photos.
We talked about photos being damaged
nous avons parlé des photos qui étaient parfois endommagées lors du processus de développement.
If photographs were damaged during the si les development process,
étaient endommagées
what would happen? What
lors
did you,
du
what
développement,
would you do?
Que se passait-il? Que faisiez-vous?
For photos which were developed and some were damaged,
pour
there will be no problem. It means that only a paper is wasted.
Ça veut dire que seul le papier était perdu ou gaspillé.
However, during the developing of the negative, if the negatives touch, then they were destroyed. Or if the mixing of the chemicals were not proper, then it would destroy the negatives as well.
Alors,
do you recall
photos détruites,
instances
aussi,
where
vous
the development had gone wrong and you had to
le développement s'est mal passé,
re-photograph
et vous avez dû
the particular prisoner?
Photographier
do you remember any instances
les prisonniers concernés?
Where this was the case?
Vous rappelez-vous de tels cas?
Yes.
Réponse oui.
There were cases, for example, for
de ce genre.
One roll of film during the process of developing two or three slots of photos were destroyed. Then we had to ask for authorization from T to retake the photos of those prisoners.
Demander l'autorisation de T pour refotographier ces
prisonniers. Let me in this regard read to you something that you said to investigators
aux enquêteurs.
In your WRI E3/7639, English ERN 00162734, Khmer 001062710, French
00338076.
This is what you said,
and
I will ask you if that is you remember saying this. And I quote,
je cite,
one day, when I was developing, photos were damaged.
Lors du développement, des photos
and when I requested
ont été
to retake the photos, I could only find two of them.
Photos,
and I asked Duyk,
à retrouver les
brother,
photos, je n'en ai trouvé que
the prisoners
deux.
Brought
je demandais
in
à
yesterday,
Duyk, frère,
where have they all
les
gone?
Hier, où
he, Duyk, said they had all gone to the rice fields to go photograph them at the rice fields.
D'où tu as répondu, ils sont tous partis à la rizière,
aller les photographier à la rizière.
Vous souvenez-vous d'avoir dit aux enquêteurs?
Yes.
Réponse oui.
The photos were damaged, then I asked a permission from Dutch, and he said that I should go to the rice fields, and that's what I did.
But where were these photos taken? Were these photos of prisoners taken
où est-ce que ces
in
photos
the compound
de prisonniers
of S21?
Ont été prises? Était-ce dans l'enceinte de S21?
Yes.
Réponse oui.
Then the photos were damaged.
Et après cela, les photos ont été endommagées.
People who did not have implications were sent to work in the rice fields.
Les personnes qui n'étaient pas mises en cause étaient envoyées travailler à la rizière.
So Duyk said,
la défense.
Go get these people at the rice fields and pray SAR.
Aller chercher ces personnes à la rizière, à Pressar.
Did you go yourself in this particular incident? And if yes, were you able to
si oui,
recognize the people who had been photographed a day or days before?
Les personnes qui avaient été photographiées quelques jours auparavant ou la veille de ce jour-là?
I recognize them because of the numbering system on the film roll.
Grâce au système de numérotation sur le rouleau de la pellicule.
When I ask permission from the Deutsche Bahn, I was sent to retake photos at the rice field.
L'on m'a autorisé à aller à la réserve pour photographier ces personnes.
Also,
la défense.
An office building
dans
or something where you would take those photos at the prison. Where did you take those photos?
Un bâtiment
of the prisoners who had been detained just before that at S21.
Était-ce après ça? Où preniez-vous les photos des personnes qui étaient détenues avant cela à S21?
President, witness, please observe the microphone before you speak.
Le président, monsieur le témoin, veuillez attendre que le microphone soit allumé. Le témoin.
We took a machine to the place, and we used a curtain as a backdrop for taking the photos.
À ce lieu-là, et nous avons utilisé un rideau comme toile de fond pour prendre les photos.
In your WRI,
la défense dans votre PV d'audition.
The following page, English year E3/7639, English year N00162736. Khmer 00162713, French 00338079.
You said the following.
Question is, those cases in which you retook photographs at Presar, did that happen many times? And then you answer, each time my photos were bad, I went to photograph at Presar two or three times a year.
Prendre des photos après ça deux ou trois fois par an.
Description of what happened?
Est-ce une description exacte de ce qui s'est passé?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse oui, c'est exact.
Photos were damaged, then
car
I asked for his permission to retake those photos.
J'ai demandé sa permission pour la refaire.
Let me ask something different. First,
je vais vous poser une autre question. C'est la défense.
The prisoners that were photographed.
Premièrement, les
on
prisonniers.
The Toolsling premises.
Photographiés. À Toolsling.
Where would they go to, generally speaking? Do you know?
Où allaient-ils généralement? Le savez-vous?
I did not know about this arrangement.
Réponse.
What I knew is that
je n'étais pas au courant de cet arrangement.
I took the photos, and after I finished that work, I returned to develop the negatives, and I did not know where those prisoners were sent to.
Chez moi, développer la négative. Je ne sais pas où ces prisonniers étaient emmenés.
Let me read
la
what you said
je vais vous lire ce que vous avez dit.
OCIJ, same
BCJ,
ERNs as I just read out before.
Que je viens de donner.
The question is, after
question
their photos
est,
were taken,
après la prise de photo,
where were the prisoners sent? And
les
then you answer as follows.
Était-il amené? Votre
the
réponse.
Majority of the prisoners who had been photographed
photographié.
Were sent to farm rice.
Était envoyé
but aside from that,
riz.
I don't know.
Mais outre cela, je ne
those
sais pas.
Prisoners sent to farm rice were mostly minor people.
Envoyés.
I went along and
de
photographed
personnes,
that.
Des gens.
I saw
suis allé les
that they farmed rice.
J'ai vu qu'ils cultivaient du riz.
Do you recall saying this to the investigators of the OCIJ?
Vous rappelez-vous l'avoir dit aux enquêteurs du bureau des juges d'instruction?
What I mean is that when I took the photos at the premises and the photos were damaged, then I would go to the rice field to retake those photos.
Alors je me
and there were many people, thousands of them, working in the rice fields. That's where they farmed the rice and they also raised livestock.
Ils y cultivaient du riz et élevaient du bétail.
What did you mean when you said the prisoners sent to farm rice were mostly minor people?
Les prisonniers
what does that mean, minor people?
Que l'on envoyait à la rizière étaient en général ou en grande majorité de petites gens, des gens de rang inférieur. Que voulez-vous dire par là?
It means that those who were subordinate and who did not have any major role to play.
Les subordonnés et ceux qui n'avaient pas, qui ne jouaient pas un rôle important.
And you spoke about thousands of people.
Vous avez parlé de milliers de personnes.
In your WRI, you said you saw that they farmed rice.
Dans votre PV d'audition, vous avez dit avoir vu.
Do you know if
cultivaient
from all of these minor people farming rice at Preissar?
Toutes ces personnes de rang inférieur qui cultivaient le riz à
Preissar.
Leurs biographies ont été recueillies, consignées. Leurs photos ont été prises à S21. Est-ce le cas? Vous en souvenez-vous?
Sometimes the photographs were had been taken, then they were sent there.
Parfois, les photos
and for the rest of those who was in the farm, I did not know where they were sent from. But when I went there, I saw a lot of people in the rice fields, and I did not know from when those people were sent to farm in that area.
Mais je ne sais pas depuis quand on les a envoyés travailler à cet endroit.
Let me read to you something Him Hui
said par Him Hui
to the chamber in relation to the people sent to Preissar.
That is
his testimony on the 3rd of May 2016 around
15:39.
Question, were people ever sent from S21 to Preissar, and if so, why? And then Him Hui says they were from their own units and then arrived at S21. However, they were not put directly into the compound of the prison. They stopped at the main road, and I was then asked to send those prisoners to Preissar to work the fields. And a bit further, he talks about using trucks to send people from the outer premises of S21 to Preissar.
My question is, this
incident that you talked about, when Duic was angry, you had developed incorrectly the negatives. He told you to go to Preissar and re-photograph those people. Am I correct in saying that people who were sent to Preissar, their photos were also taken by your unit at Tulsling premises?
Dans l'enceinte de Tulsling.
As I said, when the photos were damaged,
réponse, comme je l'ai dit, lorsque les photos étaient endommagées,
then I informed him, and then he said that they were sent to Preissar, and that's where I went to retake their photos.
C'est là que je me suis rendu pour à nouveau prendre
you said that this happened two or three times
vous dites que cela arrivait deux à trois fois par année.
All those two or three times in that year, the same thing happened.
You told Duic said go to the rice fields and re-photograph them at the rice fields. Vous informiez Duic et Duic vous répondait d'aller dans les rizières, reprendre les photos.
Yes.
À chaque fois. Réponse. Oui.
He assigned me to retake those photos.
Il me demandait de prendre à nouveau les photos.
Mr. President, I'm mindful of the time. Maybe I should break here.
Je vois l'heure qui tourne. Peut-être devrais-je m'interrompre à ce stade. Président.
Thank you, Counsel.
Merci, Maître.
It is now time for a lunch break. The chamber will take a break now and resume at 1:30 this afternoon to continue our proceedings. Mr. Nem, it is now lunch break. You may also take a break and please return to the courtroom before 1:30 this afternoon. Security personnel then started to take Kilson Pond to the waiting room downstairs and have him return to attend the proceedings this afternoon before 1:30. The court is now in recess.